Welcome to RC Crazy. Today's episode, we are just gonna do a little fly around the block with the gunship. We're gonna check out some beautiful fall foliage. Now, all the colors haven't changed yet, but they're getting there. We're at about 150 feet up. I'm gonna go up past 200 so that way I'll be legit. 190 feet up. Probably go up farther as well just because we're past 200 now. That was a bird. And these birds lately are getting crazy. We're at 250 feet up. See if I can do a little pan around so we can see what's going on. Looks pretty cool so far. Those clouds are pretty cool. We're at 268 feet up. Alright, let's see. And I'll keep going. Let's see which way we go. Oh, that way. Which way should I go? Let's check out that way for a little bit. We're at 280 feet up. We've already done this flight before, and just kind of doing it again so we can get a view as to what kind of changes are going on. Not quite a lot of color changes yet, but getting there. There's a lot of yellows and light green still, but there's a few trees that are orange. We're at 280 feet up. Let's see about going up higher. Let's keep her going up. We're at 340 feet up.
Maximum flight altitude reached.
392 feet up. We're at 85% battery life. Great signal everywhere. Let's see, where's that pond at again? So I can get my orientation here. Down somewhere. Gotta figure out where I'm at so I know which direction to fly. Oh, there's the pond there. I believe that's back towards me. Let's see. Oh no, maybe not. Nope. That's where the creek goes into the pond. Alright, so we'll just keep going that way a little bit. Just taking a little bit of a scenic route here. We're only about 550 feet away. a little over 1,000 feet. Where's that pond at again? Okay, just trying to get her back the right direction. There we go. Oh, there it is. Okay. About 1,400 feet away. And we're gonna be coming back so I can try flying in a different direction. About 760 feet away. I hear it, but I don't see it yet. Oh, it's over there somewhere. Oh, okay. Oh, there's Main Street, looks like. Oh, there we are, right there. Okay, we're back. We're back in line of sight here. I didn't know it went through the tree. That's pretty funny. So we're just gonna check out the town a little bit and check out the colors of the trees. As you can see, not a whole lot of color changing going on right now, but it's getting there. It's a pretty view there. That looks like Main Street. A little over 1,000 feet away. So not much of a change in the colors yet, unfortunately. I have to do a return home. So maybe in another week or so, these leaves will be changing again. But we'll see. Oh, there it is.
Okay. Maximum flight altitude reached.
Alright, lander. Coming down. This is gonna be fun. These wires, like usual. Let's see, where am I at? Not sure where it's facing, but oh, it's facing the right direction. It's a little chilly out today, too. Coming down. Thanks guys for watching.